So right now I'm working on a construction site and we are inspecting rooftops. As you can see, the roofs are not completely finished yet. And we're flying overhead in order to assess if the roofers did a good job or not. I don't know why this guy showed up. Came all the way down the street to find me. Got a California plate, so he's probably just moving into the community. So DroneWorks works at construction sites mainly, and here we are inspecting rooftops at what they call dry-in stage and then also finish stage. I'm using the Inspire 2 Pro X5. Take JPEGs and RAW, high definition photos. I've mapped the flight out already and we're just scanning the roofs. And it's gonna put together an ortho mosaic. And it's up to about 200 photos right now. And only about 9 houses that I'm looking at this area. And I'm gonna reposition to another street where they have some other homes that are at dry-in and finish stages for us to fly over. So the drone's about to come back to me now. Barely used 40% of the battery, so that's good. And she's coming back. So I'll put the camera down here so you can see what's going on. It's gonna land right here. Okay, that was at 150 feet. Not a good idea. Alright. Gonna put it in like this. good day for flying. A little overcast, so it's not too hot. I think it's about 85. Rain last night, so we have a little bit of humidity, which is always good for lift. And I have myself a nice hydrant to sit on with a bunch of ants. That's not gonna work. All right. Let's get the bird ready. And we're just gonna do a video now of the rooftops. Probably gonna fly over about 100 feet. My hot spot's going. Come on. Something's not connected. Okay, that's on. There we go. Of course, when I walk over it. All right, got a picture.